In life, one has to face a huge assortment of nauseating facts and good advice. There's health and fitness, diet and deportment, and other pointless forms of sacrifice. Conversation, wit, I'm a doubter. Manners, charm, they're no way to impress. So forget the inner me, observe the outer. I am what I wear and how I dress.
Subdued, not from collar neck to sandal, no one.